Hello followers of my Detective Demedus channel. Welcome to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share my video before moving on to my video. I enjoy watching. Recently popular names of the tablet world, Yan Yüksel and Barış Baktaş, made a name for themselves by participating in the shootings of a famous magazine. But the shots didn't just mean modeling and posting. Yağmur Yüksel posted sincerely with Barış Baktaş during the magazine shoot. These roses revealed how close the relationship between the couple was. However, these candid posts ignited an event that would shake the balance in the couple's family. Gülüm Baktaş was shocked when she saw these candid posts of her husband Barış Baktaş with Yağmur Yüksel. Gülüm Baktaş reacting to this posts was quite harsh and emotional. Gülüm Baktaş, who immediately hugged the pawn, called out to her husband in anger. What if I take photos like this with a boyfriend? Will you feel sick? What are you doing? As your wife, I can't accept such an intimate. Shame on you, you don't get close to me like this. He gave a stern warning. Under this warning of Gülüm Baktaş, it is clear that the trust and respect between the couple has been shaken. Gülüm Baktaş continued her words, I cannot accept this situation. I do not want to experience such an event with you. There will be a sign for this, just so you know. You need to take serious steps to continue this relationship. These words show how serious the couple relationship is, and there are unnecessary scenes about the future. The candid poses of Yağmur Yüksel and Barış Baktaş set great separations in the tabloid world. However, in addition to this echo, it is possible to say that problems in the couple's relationship have also come to light. Gülüm Baktaş reacting points to a serious turning point in front of couple, and what will happen in the coming day is eagerly awaited. While the role of magazine just shaken after this incident, the couple Yağmur Yüksel and Barış Baktaş has not yet made an official statement. Particularly, what will be the signs of Yağmur Yüksel and what will be the signs being promised by Gülüm Baktaş are among the eagerly awaited deadlines. In this period when the parties remain silent, the tabloid press and their fans closely follow the development. How the relationship of the famous couple will continue in the shadow of this event, how the signs being promised by Gülüm Baktaş will be implemented, the answers to all these questions are eagerly awaited. It seems that the pulse of the magazine world will continue to beat around this event. We have come to the end of another video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share the video for more such videos. Bye!